You don't have a double chin. What you do have is bad posture. So all you need to do is two steps. Bring your shoulders up, back, and down. Bring your chin slightly forward and then slightly down, and look at the difference that makes.
Oh, Lord.
Okay, listen. Yo, I'm like, back in the, yo, listen. Yo, I'm like, listen. Yo, I'm like, okay.
Hi.
Uber for Jeff?
Yes.
All right, cool. Going to Toyota-thon?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, cool. So, just out of curiosity, have you ever heard of the hit game Amongus?
No!
Oh, look at this shit. Come on now, the disrespect. They want us to fight, bro. What they want us to do?
We gotta do it, brother.
All right, fuck it.
Let's go.
Seems like you guys having a great time.
So I fucked your bitch, you fat motherfucker. West side.
Auto insurance.
Come on. Y'all know the other way. Y'all know. Y'all.
Oh. Give me.
Shut the fuck up!
No, I'm forgiving, love away, but I want.
Everyone in my family seems to have a dark sense of humour. You could almost say, it runs in the family. Unlike my brother, he doesn't run.
The homie's always saying I can fit my whole hand in my exhaust. What, bro? When you gonna fit your whole hand in me?
Size 14 sneaker. It fits.
You know what they say about big feet?
Oh, you just ruined the video.
I have a horse.
Ice King!
What?
Oh, you got him.
Nice job, Marceline.
Your constant harassment of the female gender makes me sick.
Every year, my family takes turns stuffing the turkeys. This Thanksgiving, however, it's my turn to stuff the turkey.
Justin, what the f-
The vibes. Stay fishing.
Yo, what the fuck?
Really chose violence.
What are you doing in here? Oh my
I'm
god.
Just this.
I thought there was a girl in here. My son don't get bitches.
Okay.
I was filming a video for school and this happened.
You're gonna get your egg? And this is how it looks like toasted for about a minute. We're doing the other side right now. Let's check up on it.
I can't hit him.
Look what I got at Home Depot, bro.
Alright class, my name is Ben Dover and I'll be your substitute today.
Man, shut your ass up!
Oh,
nah.
Shit, tripping. I'm gonna make sure I leave a note for the teacher about you. I already wrote it.
Nah.
Alright, I'm gonna call your mom then.
Oh.
Here's a number. Psych! That's the wrong number!
Nah, shit, tripping.
You know what? I'm gonna go and get the principal. He's right.
Apparently one of my neighbors has been giving out free candy in exchange for toe pictures. That's so stupid.
Officer, I can explain. It's medicinal. It was prescribed
to
me.
First of all, that's a prostitute. Second, is she breathing? I don't think she's breathing.
Hand sanitizer? Yeah, sure. Thanks. Are you sure this is hand sanitizer?
Something's in my ass.
Fake food or real food? Let's go. Fake. Real.
Here's June. His grandfather died in World War II, took a bullet straight to the head. Such a strong man. But June can shoot the lights out the same way they did to his grandpa.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Mouth, drink my nut, is delicious.
Regular banana, dumbbell banana, abnormal banana, skateboard banana.
Hey, buddy. Ha!